A lot of people have said they don't like the new NVIDIA overlay thing. I think it's really cool to be able to like change my hotkeys and where my overlays are on the fly.
Kind of messes with my setup between Steam overlay and XSplit overlay. I have to start everything in the right order, it doesn't work.
Splash spawn in the middle.
Two Skrakes and a platform on the left. Two strikes are dead.
Like, what other games would you like me to play?
Man!
Yeah, ZED TIME, I got like 1,000 out. Flash Pan and Skrik, I'm right.
Flash Pan coming down here on the left.
So many of them.
We need a ZED TIME. Seven more shots. So I'm picking them up. Oh, flash bombs above. The Skrakes.
Ah, wrecked by the FP.
Weapons? Oh, okay. Get to the indicated pod for
resupply. Night, Gander.
You're staying in one piece. That's great. Keep it up.
Dropping 1,000 on the training.
Alright. Less talk, more focus. Anyone need something dangerous?
I bring you rocket launcher.
clip in.
Well, Zed's on the way. Okay. Start to wrap things up, as they say.
Makes threesomes easier. Anyone need some cash?
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Anybody need money?
Ready, folks.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. Folks. Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Money? Anybody?
Hi, Cal. I've just launched a bunch of saw blades, and they're like all over the walls everywhere.
Go make a difference.
Yeah, Plasma, if there's anything you can do in the ammo pass, maybe I was just asking Discord.
Can you repeat, please? What did you say?
If there's anything you want to ask me, you're free to ask it in Discord.
Yeah, I was asking that guy or telling him. I didn't, that about games. That was for the
Squake in the middle. Let's bound right.
Two punch bounds right.
Sorry, I was a bit busy writing some things, but...
No, it's alright.
But now I think I'm done. So where are you guys from?
US.
Well, don't you have like super early there? Oh, maybe not.
Right now it's like a little afternoon.
But you play like 24 hours or something, don't you?
Yeah.
Every time I check my Steam, you're playing Killing Floor 2.
Okay, so
yeah, I go on runs.
He has a twin brother.
He's really addicted, I think.
I get bored.
But do you play any other games?
I play Counter-Strike.
Oh, okay.
I've got other games, but I just haven't played them a lot in a while.
I kill it for two like once a week and I usually have enough after that day. I like it, but I don't like it that much to play it every day.
You're just a filthy casual.
No, I just like the variety. I like to play different kinds of games.
Well, even if I go start to play something else, I always get a bunch of messages asking me to come play KF2, so it's...
Okay.
hard to get away from, even if I, trying.
Feeling a bit under the weather.
Yeah, maybe you spoiled them too much.
Craig, you're surrounded. No, oh, man.
You look like crap.
Yeah, you cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trigger pod.
I'm dying on my watch.
It's Craig.
But I never really finished any hell on Earth, so... But I have all maps on Suicidal.
Ah, hell on Earth, CC. It depends on many factors.
Man, this red is just so good against Skrix. Two shots.
As long as they don't do that fucking combo with the
combo.
Yeah, with the chainsaw middle, in the middle.
Yeah, I call it the chainsaw fist fuck.
Hey, hey, that. Go to the. I give you the money.
We're almost out of time. Make your choices. Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
Get yourself a Botox.
You earn the money. Now spend it.
This rate I'll open my own bank.
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade. I'm about to shut the pod.
We gotta go.
Hey, whip 10.
Time to get screwed, huh?
Nah. It won't happen.
Nah, you got this.
No dying.
I'm watching, so you have to.
Monkey, tell me if you need a grenade or something. Because I don't know where to spawn a grenade.
Oh, yeah. I didn't realize it would be that close back to
double
you.
Double push one, right? Double push one.
Double rainbow?
Grenade! Move, time to move. Go around.
I killed one of the Skrikes that was raging.
I meant during the Zed time. I inadvertently got...
Three of them jump at the same time, man.
We're fine.
Break in the middle.
It's almost had one headshot. Alright.
Finish the last one off. So I can open.
Push one right?
Oops.
Bushrun and Bushrun Raid.
Right, coming on this side.
Watch out, flesh spawn. Rise!
Where's it going?
I heal it, go fast.
It's always a fucking bloat.
Done.
You'll be cut to pieces if someone doesn't heal
your team. How's your bank balance feeling? I'm gonna go cockslinger for boss.
I'll give you my stuff. Glad you made it back. Give you my money.
You want money?
Well, I'm selling my scars and shit.
Buy extra. Spend all your money. Spray gourd. We got 6k you're sitting on.
Buy some surprisingly well. Burger's got it.
But ah, oh, man, fucking HANS. Like little Mooka, it will be my, what should I call it? My entertainment break. Come out, little pigs. You are no challenge either. Let me test my new nerve gas.
Where's he gone? He's like coming at me, but he's not
the monkey. Watch out, the trash.
Monkey, come here.
Trash.
He just gave up on me. Too parry for you.
Kill that husk. Where the fuck did he come? Damn. Never mind, husk is still up there. Did one of you guys take care of it?
If I hadn't parried that, I'd be dead.
I
Well, I force shield him.
Husk.
Where?
Wait, what do you mean? He's dead. Death.
Guys, I have 9 health.
Wait.
I'm up on the balcony. Can I get a heal? Thank you.
Oh man!
It should have it.
Knife kill! Okay.
That worked out well, holding where we did. Kind of surprised, I thought we were gonna get wrecked when the big Zeds came.
Don't trust them yourself.
Yeah, I'm glad I went Berserker Eviscerator, because that worked out super well.
You won! Congratulations.
Thank you.
I didn't expect anything else.